What's up guys, and welcome back to another Clash Royale video. And as you can see in this video, I'm doing another chest opening. And in this chest opening, I have one epic chest, two magical chest, and one super magical chest. So I don't know if I'm gonna win a legendary card as the other two videos that I published, but if I do win a legendary card, I won a legendary card. So before I start, I just want to say that a couple days ago, I just won the Night Witch on the 3 out of 10 clan battle chest. I was waking one morning, I was opening that chest, I knew that I wasn't going to win something good, and when I got the last card, I just won the Night Witch, and I was so excited that I won it. So without further ado, let's get started. So I'm going to start up with the free chest. Okay, not bad. Now I'm going to open the crown chest. Oh my god! What? I just won the graveyard. I was waiting for this call a whole long time. And I just won it in the crown chest. Wow, I'm so excited. I'm just gonna use this card because I was waiting it for a long time ago. But let's keep on rolling. Wow, I'm so excited. Now let's open the epic chest. Wow, I'm so excited right now. Okay. Not bad, because it contains epic cards, so it's not bad, this chest. Now let's open our first magical chest. Hope I win something good on it. Okay, not bad. Now a second one. Okay, now let's open the super magical chest. I've been saving this chest for almost 2 weeks. So let's open this chest right now. Okay. Oh my god, 2 legendaries in a row. Oh my god, I can't believe this. Now I can upgrade the bandit level 2. Oh my god, 2 legendaries on this video. Oh my god, I'm so surprised. I wasn't expecting this. 2 legendaries on a video? That's super cool. Oh my god, I can't believe this. I'm glad that I did this video right now. So as you can see, I just won the graveyard and a bandit. Wow, this is amazing. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, because I really enjoyed doing it, because I just won 2 legendaries card. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do. I do videos twice a week because I have school, but after school I'm gonna be making videos once a week, hopefully. But I will try my best to do videos. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a thumbs up, and we'll see you in the next video.